Jorum has a simple and easy to use basic keyword search tool. You'll notice it at the top right hand corner of Jorum's main webpage. I'm going to go ahead and do a search on DNA. And all you have to do is hit the return or enter on your computer or keyboard, and it will immediately go to the search page. And I just want to point out a couple of things. Notice the drop down box. You can select specific fields that you might want to search, like keywords or title. And I'm going to go ahead and do title right here to just limit to title instead of just keyword. And you'll notice we've now gone down to just 12 results, the first of which is basics of DNA. If I wanted to go ahead and clear that search, I could just click on the X and clear the search and start over. But just like we saw in the browsing tutorial, there are a number of categories that you can use to help limit your results. And file format is one that can be very useful, especially if you're looking for interactive learning materials. And notice again, Shockwave Flash is one of the results. If I click on that, it's going to go ahead and just give us the one result, basics of DNA. So the basic searching is really straightforward. It's simple and it's functional, and it can help you find fairly precise results. If you want to learn more about some of the tools and techniques that can help make your searching of Jorum more efficient and effective, check out my book, Interactive Open Educational Resources.